met you, the world had just spit me out. On my way to the bottom, sure I'd never be found. Then you saw me for me, made me believe in myself. On the day that I met you, it all turned around. You said, close your eyes, don't look down. Fall into me, and I'll catch you, darling. We'll dance in the street like nobody's watching. It's just you and me, and the song I'll repeat in my head, playing over and over. You twice. If that's what you wanted, I'd give you my life. From now till forever, I'm falling in love with you over and over again. Until I had met you, there's no sun in my sky. No mirrors for monsters, no love in sight. Then you walked down those stairs, and I knew my heart was in mine. On the day that I met you, my whole world came alive. You said, close your eyes, I got you now. You darling, let's dance in the streets like nobody's watching. It's just you and me, and the song I'm repeating in our heads.
You okay? Good. I'll try not to. Tight aisle. Comes prepared for everything.
Don't try, buddy.
It was a prank. Good.
So let us pause now to invite the Spirit of the Divine into our midst and acknowledge the gifts of this day, the warmth of the sun, the beauty of the earth during the harvest season, and the joy of being together for our celebration. Most of all, let us give gratitude on this day for the love of Kelly and Joshua and the love in our hearts as they become united in marriage. For all good things, let us rejoice and be glad. Amen. Dear family and friends, today is the long-awaited wedding day of Josh and Kelly. On this day, Kelly and Josh will make a vow, a sacred covenant, whereby their hearts, their bodies, and their spirits will be joined into one in marriage. I welcome you from wherever you have come from today, from New Jersey, New York, Rhode Island, Alaska, and all over the state of Vermont, Fairhaven, Burlington, and everywhere. Today, you will experience a ceremony like no other you have ever attended. Every word and element has been custom created to honor Kelly and Josh's family, their faith, their history, their love of adventure, and their one-of-a-kind ability to make ordinary moments meaningful and special. Our bride and groom are the answers to each other's prayers, and today we rejoice because in each other, Kelly and Josh have found the one they want to spend their life with. Family and friends, each and every one of you is a unique and wonderful part of this love story. And by inviting you here today, Kelly and Josh have given you a wonderful privilege and a gift to be with them as they cross the threshold to become husband and wife. However, their invitation was not just about one day. They did not invite you to just be here as they cross the threshold. They invited you to be here as part of their community of support, their parish, and their loved ones as they learn to be husband and wife to each other throughout a lifetime. Are you ready to do that?
Yes.
Then please answer yes. Have you come here to bless this marriage?
Yes.
Do you promise to always walk beside Kelly and Josh and never between them as they learn to be husband and wife to each other?
Yes.
And while I have you all warmed up, do you think they make an awesome couple?
Yes!
Then with your blessings, we turn to the heavens and call to heart and mind the generations and the ancestors that loved this couple and family into being. Let us pause to remember those no longer alive on this earth that live in the hearts of those here who love them. Let us pause. And now let us also send our love to the family and friends who wish they could be here in body, but instead are with us in spirit, especially Josh's father. So with all of the love here in body and spirit, it is my joy and honor to invite Melissa forward. She is a dear friend of Kelly and Josh's. Their love touched her heart, and it inspired her to write a poem that she will share with all of us here today.
Thank you so much. Love is a temporary madness. It erupts like volcanoes, then subsides. And when it subsides, you have to make a decision. You have to work out whether your roots have so entwined together that it is inconceivable that you may part. Love is the way you two look at each other, the way your eyes light up when each other enters the room. Love is not a horse-drawn carriage ride through a park. It is being lost on back roads, but what matters most is that you both get wherever you're going together. Love is working against all odds and listening to your heart when you hear outside voices telling you differently. Love is learning to laugh together, work together, and be together as one. Love is the unexpected. It is not found where you think it will be. Love is two souls, completely and utterly different, yet united as one. Josh and Kelly, I feel certain that your love has entwined so much and it will continue to blossom year after year. And I feel so privileged to call you guys my friends.
Aww.
Wait, me. Yeah. Oh,
okay. Also. Yeah.
And if I could add to that beautiful poem, love is Kelly and Josh. And it is my delight on this auspicious day to tell their love story. Now, usually when I get to tell a love story, I feel like it's a refresher because some of the people know some of it and others know parts, but very few know most or all of it. However, Kelly and Josh have been sharing their love story with the world on Facebook and everywhere, so it is well known. Like many of you, I have enjoyed seeing their adventures and their joyous journey on Facebook. And also, like many of you, I laughed when Kelly began the countdown to this day, and her brother Alex, who has a sense of humor I have come to know through his sister, said, "I'll be happy when this wedding day comes because the posts will stop." Well, they Alex, won't. I doubt those posts will stop, and I don't think they should. Because when you find the one that is right for you, you should never take it for granted. You should shout it from the mountaintops and never let the extraordinary become ordinary. But anyway, in spite of the great info Kelly and Josh have given us all in their love story, I traveled a little bit to get here, and so I'm going to go back and share some of their love story from the beginning to their wedding day. The love story of Kelly and Josh began when they connected on Tinder around Thanksgiving of 2020.
Not everybody knows that.
From the first, even before meeting in person, they realized there was something amazing about each other. After talking for a few weeks, they made plans to each drive halfway and meet face to face in the middle on December 4th, 2020. From day one, nothing had to be forced or phony. They just let their relationship lead the way. Since their beginning, they have helped each other to grow and appreciate, to laugh along the way, to be vulnerable, to share their secrets, to share their fears and their dreams. It wasn't long before they realized the difference they were making in each other's lives. It happened fairly quickly. Josh said he knew Kelly was the one for him from a very early stage. Her kindness and caring attitude, her loving demeanor touched his heart. And by the time Josh's birthday came in January 2021, he already knew Kelly was the one he wanted to spend his life with. For Kelly, realizing Josh was the one also came fast. They recounted to me that on an early spring weekend,